Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam told us that when Ramadan approaches, the 8 doors of Jannah are opened, the 7 doors of Hellfire are closed, the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is bestowed, the forgiveness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is released, and the devils, the shayateen, are locked up.